So Rusinov then, Bulgarian on the deck at the end of that round. He's in the blue. My apologies, other way round. Nice exchange there. Ooh, one a bit low. So Rusinov in the red, the Bulgarian. Istvan Sikora in the blue, taller man. The winner of this match, in fact, will go on to face either Wilhelm Fischer from Germany or Jerry Nyman from the Netherlands. Well, these are nice punches now coming in from Rusinov.
This has been one of the more interesting battles between the big boys.
Yeah, we're sitting here with everybody. Yes, they don't do bad. One thing about them is they look athletic as super heavyweights, don't they? They're not slobs. So Rusinov then, the Bulgarian in the red strip, red corner, red head guard and everything else. He's against Istvan Sikora in the blue. And Sikora really lacks the experience, doesn't he? Beaten by Jerry Nyman of the Netherlands, as the Netherlands, as you mentioned before, and that doesn't go too well for him, I don't think. I wasn't too impressed with Nyman's win over the Iranian. 1-9-5 on points. Nyman, of course, got all the size in the world, but he just looks a bit reluctant to use it.
Yes, he's one of those heavyweights, and there seems to be quite a lot of them who promise a lot but never really deliver.
Well, Rusinov finishes that round, I think, pretty clearly on top. And don't forget, the first time that these two have been in action in these Barcelona games. So they've had to wait almost a week. Well, Rusinov there, 7-4 ahead after two rounds.
Yeah, it could be quite disturbing for a boxer having to hang around for a week when he sees all the other boxers coming in and he's still hanging around for a week. Sometimes you can lose their edge. Yep.
And of course it's not a problem for the super heavyweights, but it is for the other weights. They got to keep their weight. You know, that's a very, very strict regime, and I was quite concerned about Adrian Dodson, Britain's welterweight. He wanted to come in and represent Britain at light middle, and he's obviously done a good job getting down to welter in the first place, but it's being strong at welter, isn't it, for this two-week period. That's going to be the problem.
Certainly advantages, of course, the Olympic Games are held in the summertime in the warm weather. It is easier to keep your weight down.
So this then, the third and last round of this super heavyweight match, in the red, Rusinov of Bulgaria against Istvan Sikora of Hungary in the blue. Well, a good right there from Sikora. Well, we'll give you the answer to the quiz question at the end of this. Don't forget, we want to know the last Irish Olympic medalist who turned professional and won two British championships at different weights. Oh, good shot there from Rusinov, hard right hand. And it's interesting, the Hungarian, Zikora, he doesn't look like he's got any spite in him at all, does it? He just looks like such a gentle giant, doesn't really want to fight. I'm not saying he can't, but he possibly doesn't realise this is his huge moment. And he's let it slip by, really, hasn't he?
He has, yes.
Rusinov bleeding from the nose. And I would say the Hungarian lacks international experience of this class anyway. Rusinov stays on top of him. Good right there though from Zikora. Well, there's not much to go now. Approaching the last 30 seconds in this third and last round. Super heavyweights. And there's the 30 seconds come up. Rusinov of Bulgaria against Zikora of Hungary. The Hungarian in the blue looks like he's going to go out at this stage. The last 16. Both men, of course, got a bye to here. Skipped one round, but it wasn't their fault. Just the world seems bereft of big men. Well, it's all over, bar the shouting. And interesting, you know, the half of the heavyweight division got byes. And what's that? 1, 2, 3. 7/8 of the super heavies. So that needs looking at, doesn't it? But as I said before, there are lots of reasons for that, and one of them is that big guys know there's big bucks to be made. They turn pro rather than box as amateurs. The fun has gone out of the sport, really. Well, we're going to take a break after this decision is announced, but we're going to be back with our final match. 12-4 in el rincón rojo. Well, that's no great surprise. Rusinov, the winner for Bulgaria. He goes forward 12-4.